you know, very much enjoying my football, but also really excited for the time when I do finish it. I've always wanted to open my own cafe, so I did recently get a coffee machine to start practicing some latte art, which at the moment is terrible. But yeah, I think for me, the only sporting dream I had was Olympics, and now the only dream I have is having my own family. So I do very much look forward to doing that after football.